What's happening, people? Back with another reaction, back with some more ABBA. And I wanted to give a shout out to all the ABBA people out there. I know it's been a few days since my last reaction. As I think I mentioned, I've just been busy preparing for a lecture I had to give. I have now given it. Incidentally, anyone interested to hear me talk about historical theory, let me know and I can send you a link. But again, I now am back to having more free time, so hopefully we'll get the reactions in general, and specifically the ABBA reactions, back to a more regular rhythm. And we continue through their 1978 album, The Album. And the next track on the 1978 album is The Name of the Game. It's an interesting phrase that it feels like one of those colloquial phrases that's used to indicate the way things are, like that's just the way the cookie crumbles. Though I guess I would distinguish it in the regard that the name of the game tends to refer to whatever quality, attribute, or action is the key to some process, is the fundamental element that will make a difference one way or the other. So, you know, if you were talking about a sporting endeavor, you'd say like, speed, that's the name of the game. Like, if you have that, then you can, you know, beat your opponent because they won't be able to catch you, whatever it is. So it feels like the type of phrase that identifies some essential characteristic or behavior that will prove pivotal in one way or another, in whatever the context is, whatever the game is. Now, knowing their really compelling form of songwriting on a number of songs, especially those related to relationships, as I've come to understand, not only through people's awesome and informative comments, but also just through going through a lot of their songs by this point, in the way they blend emotional, but perhaps also wizened or even jaded, they can blend things that are simultaneously hopeful and yet also perhaps painful. They have a really interesting way to blend emotions and perspectives on songs, again, especially those related to relationships. So if I were to guess, or hazard a guess, I would say maybe the name of the game will be whatever characteristic or whatever dynamic in a relationship is the essence of that relationship. It might not always be positive, it might not be clear cut, it might not be straight away, but I feel like if I were to guess, I would say maybe the name of the game is whatever the essence of some connection between two people would be. So let's find out. This is ABBA. The tune is The Name of the Game, and it's from the 1978 album, The Album.
And I am never
another one. When the chorus just explodes. To them singing like in harmonies like that, but yeah, as far as I could tell, it's someone who's really enraptured with this other person who, I don't know, seems like they're a little older and they can, you know, look right through them, meaning like when this other person is in their presence, they feel like, you know, like everything about their emotional state is just clear and this other person, you know, knows exactly what they're feeling. But I feel there is apparently a lack of certainty how the other person feels, but it sounds like a compulsion, like, you know, I had no choice, like at this point I just have to figure out what's the name of the game, like, you know, how can we maybe make this work. So not sure if I'm hearing that right or seeing that right, but do let me know. But again, sonically, I just love the explosions of the chorus, the ladies' voices together. I love those little guitar bits. Again, a very diverse song sonically. There's moments where it feels a bit dark pop. Then there's the sort of bluesy feel of the a bit funkier section. And then there's those vocal moments which felt very gospel or almost a cappella. I think there were technically some other elements aside from the voices, but it obviously stripped everything down in those moments and there were very choral or gospel style deliveries. So I like the experimentation on that, like diversity within a single tune. So yeah, really cool track. You know, got to hear it some more, and I'm sure some people will comment to try to catch what themes are at play. But yeah, as far as I can tell, or at least my best guess, is that the name of the game, she wants to figure out what's the thing that could make it work. What's the behavior she needs to do, or the attribute she needs to project to make him see the situation in the same way she does. So again, let me know if I'm off base there or if I'm at least somewhat running in the right direction. And Luca and I will see you next time. Peace.